Hajimemashite, and welcome to Yokoso TV. If you love to wear pajamas with a whole lot of personality, and let's face it, who doesn't, then you're going to love today's episode. We're talking Kigurumi. Today I'm joined by Alex from Kigu Zoo. Welcome, Alex.
Thanks for having me.
No problems. So tell us, what is Kigurumi?
Kigurumi was originally developed in Japan for pajamas by a 50-year-old man. Now it is used by people of all ages all over the world.
So tell us, how did you get into the world of Kigurumi?
Well, my best friend actually bought me one back from the UK about 3.5 years ago. It had been popular there or it had just started to become popular there for a couple of years, and I decided to start importing them.
Fantastic. And talking about the store, what sort of people come into the store to buy a Kigurumi?
Well, people from all ages, to be honest. They range from mums and dads to young kids as young as 5 or 6, because we've got a kids range now. So, anybody and everybody.
So do people wear their Kigurumis into the store?
Not so much into the store, but they do wear them out of the store.
So tell us, when a person is choosing an animal or character, what does that say about the person's personality?
Well, I think it has a lot to say. I'm the dinosaur originally, and I can be fiery at times, but also sleep a lot as well. So, yeah.
No, I definitely agree with that. I mean, I love to imagine that I can fly, so being a flying squirrel kind of suits me perfect. That and I like to sleep a lot. Where can the viewer find out more information about Kigurumi?
Well, you can search Google Kigurumi and there'll be thousands of results. We also have lots of information on our website and you can follow us on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. We would love to see your own photos and why you love them so much.
Thanks for joining us today, Alex, and introducing us to this amazing world of Kigurumi.
You can call me Gloomy Bear. Oh,
thanks, Gloomy. I'll definitely be putting up my photo to the website. So remember, it's kigazoo.com. Stick around and we'll be back shortly with today's Japanese lesson. Today's Japanese word is omoshiroi, which means interesting. So everyone say it together with me. Omoshiroi. Omoshiroi. So that's it for today from Yokoso TV. Thanks for joining us. Ja ne!